Alright, we're gonna be doing Cliffhanger, Part 130, IO, all that other good shit. Right here. Lost Oasis area. Quest. Adventure.
Assistant, is that you? Vex energy readings are off the charts. Go find out what's happening and be quick about it.
Asher, we found Vex protecting some kind of construct. It's pumping energy into the ground. Asher, we found a construct injecting something into the ground, but a Vex mine showed up and took it.
The mine took it?
Yep, just swoop, took it. We're tracking it now.
Swoop.
I hypothesize that the Vex are preparing to fully machinoform this moon.
Like you do.
Ah, yes. Laugh it off. The Vex are simply planning to transform every planet in the system into a cog in a vast, inscrutable machine. They merely wish to convert every particle of matter on this moon, living or dead, into a radiolarian solid.
Well, when you put it that way.
Shit. Aha. Let's do this. Whee!
to the collective. I can't deploy the virus. A Vex mind is blocking deeper access.
Oh, probably the one that swooped the construct. We'll find it.
The one that swooped it.
Swoop.
Summoning some sort of pestilent defense.
Destroyed the mind, Asher.
Yes, yes. Now return to solid ground before the Vex reconfigure their thought protocols. Those platforms are about to disappear. I've just lost access to the collective. Nonetheless, I did manage to release the virus. I imagine the Vex will find this development rather upsetting.
That doesn't sound ominous.
Indeed. We shall allow this experiment to unfold in its own time.
Well, that one was quick and fast.